How's it going, guys? I'm Shapestorm here. Today we're going to play some Star Wars Battlefront. We're going to be playing some... what's it called? Cargo. Here on the Imperial Hangar, or Imperial Hangar, however y'all want to say it. There we go. Let me get this. There we go. We did join this game like a minute or two late. But that is a-okay. Oh my. Nope. I'm so dead. Ah, just kidding. At least not yet. Okay, what the heck? Where did... I always ask this, but literally, where did this guy come from? I literally looked right there like a second or two ago, and then all of a sudden this boy pops up. He's Houdini, that's what he is. Ah, he's... trying to get me with a pulse cannon? No. No. Yeah, I got that for you. I don't know if I actually healed him or something, but... is that the same dude? I think it was. Another R5 droid. What the heck? That is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Where is this boy? He's right here. Got him back. Where is he? Oh my gosh, everyone is right where I am, and for some, I love the EE3, but at the same time I hate the EE3. Like, it's potentially my favorite gun, but sometimes it is just the most inaccurate weapon ever. Ah. That's why you gotta use focus fire with it. What the heck? Oh my gosh. No, I was about to say EE3, but no, E11. Ooh. Teamwork. Go ahead and try to get the cargo now. Gotta try to win the game, of course. I was really hoping it wouldn't come right there. Oh, he's using disruption too? Yeah, my infantry turret got a kill. I was behind the corner. What is this piece of lag? There we go, there's that kill.
We picked up the cargo.
Partner revenge. I don't want that probe droid shooting at me. No. Probably like one or two more shots and I would have killed him. Ooh, good job, teammate. That is my luck. That is just a perfect example of what happens to me. Oh my gosh. That was like worst case scenario. Yay, another assist. What is this? It's like they all find me. 12 and 9. Put that infantry turret right there. Headshot bonus. Ooh, oh my gosh, I ripped. Thought I heard someone over here. I have no idea. There you go. Oh, why you gotta do that? There we go. This boy wants me dead. I didn't even realize I was coming over here.
The cargo is in our possession. Defend it.
This may be a stupid idea, but gotta try. Why is this so intense? Oh, what? They only have 3 people now? Wow, once whenever we own them. They quit, but whenever. Heck no, baby. I ain't gonna deal with that. That makes me so sad that people quit. Ha! Ha! Someone's coming over here now. RIP, teammate. Let's go ahead and get this charge. Where are you at though? Oh, they're over here.
Cargo picked up. Protected.
Ooh. Oh no, they're under me. Here we go.
Shake it off, you good?
What?
We only need one more cargo box.
We only need one more cargo box. Let's try to get it. Wow, they all quit. Wow, 25 and 9 though. Let's just go crazy. Woo! Oh, they have one person now. What? That's not. Why was I clapping? I have no idea why, but. Wow, that's sad. It makes me so sad that people quit whenever they start losing. That makes me sad. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment down below, share this video, favorite this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all for watching once again, and see you all next time.